Hi, my name is Kate Haskell and I am a science teacher at the high school. I wanted to start by talking about some concerns that people might have about the vaccine, some things that I've heard. Some people are very concerned with how quickly this vaccine came out. While it does seem like it happened very quickly, the testing process was not rushed. It was just able to be developed more quickly because coronaviruses have been around for years, and so some of the science behind it was already done from studying those other coronaviruses. So the testing was still done the regular time, and it's not a dangerous vaccine. Some people have also expressed concern with the fact that it's only 95% effective, and while that's true, the other 5% had their symptoms reduced to those of a regular flu. So it's still a win for the vaccine because those people did not have severe COVID-19 symptoms. People are also concerned about side effects from the vaccine, especially because it is so new. But vaccines, if they do have serious long-term side effects, they show up within the first 2 months. So these vaccines do not have those because they haven't shown up within those 2 months. Also, people that get side effects from vaccines are only in the 1% of the people that get the vaccines. It's also really important to note that we have never achieved herd immunity in the past without a vaccine. So COVID-19 is not going away unless enough people go out and get the vaccine. It's not going to be under control unless that happens. So it's really important for not only you to get the vaccine if you can, if you're medically able, but it's important for everyone else that you get the vaccine. Some personal reasons for why I think it's so important. Honestly, there are too many to list, from seeing older relatives to being able to spend some time with my mother indoors. We've been outside for months, stuff like that. The main one that I want to focus on, that I think is one of the ones that people don't necessarily pay as much attention to, is the mental health aspect. I've struggled with an anxiety disorder my whole life, and over the past few years, I feel like I started to get it under control through a combination of different treatments. And honestly, for the first 6 to 8 months of this pandemic, I felt okay. The past 2 months, it's been really, really tough. I'm very isolated. I don't have the opportunity to do the things that I know would help. And I've been struggling a lot. And I know I'm not the only one. Our students are struggling with that. Our teachers are struggling with that. I know people who have come to me over the past few months to ask for advice because they've never had mental health issues in the past, and now they do. This is kind of a side effect of the pandemic that is very serious, and one of the reasons that we need to start having herd immunity so that we can start taking care of ourselves in all aspects of our life, not just making sure we don't get coronavirus, because this whole situation has affected so many aspects of our health, including our mental health. And so that's one of the reasons that it's very important to me personally, and I'm really looking forward to us getting the vaccine out there and everyone who's medically able to get it can get it so that we can all start living our lives and taking care of ourselves again.